But it's going to cost you.
You dare to bargain with me, fool? That's amusing.
I have Lord Hirihira's protection. Pay me some respect.
What do you want?
I ask only for one. You must have at least a dozen Amahagani.
Very well. Show me the way.
Good, you have returned, Benkei, sir. By Lord Shikenten's orders, let the rite of Yosegane begin. Yes.
Thank you. Thanks.
Hello there.
Thanks again.
You have both done very well. Now, come this way. Ascend the stairs of light and join me. This is the boundless plain that exists within me. Young Yoshitsune, this is your final test. You shall face yourself.
I face myself?
Open your mind's eye and defeat your foe.
Beagle!
Beagle!
Excellent, Yoshitsune. You are worthy of being granted my power. It is yours. Now claim it. Benkei, this is your final test. You must face yourself.
Myself, did you say?
Open your mind's eye and see the truth.
Come and get it!
Now you can channel the true power of the Amahagane. Take this with you when you leave. Whether you can handle such power depends upon you. Now go, and with hearts true, foil the ambitions of evil men.
Benkei.
If you just quietly handed over your precious Amahagane, none of this would have happened.
Kichiji!
Why, you...
You didn't.
Now, Kagikyo, give me the Amahagane you promised.
Of course.
What's up?
What the hell?
You pathetic idiot. You really thought I would give you the Amahagane?
Kagekyo!
Scum!
Try me. You'll fall just like the old man. You won't escape this time. Let's finish this! Come now. One of you, step up and fight. Or can you only fight together?
I'll go.
Yes, my lord. Do be careful.
Don't worry. I'm ready this time.
Kagekiyo, you're mine.
Here goes.
Vigo! Such insolence! Insolence!
What the hell?
Vigo! Such insolence!
What?
Vigo! Such insolence!
What?
Such insolence! Vigo! Such insolence! Vigo! Vigo! Such insolence!
Cool.
Vigo, such insolence.
Cool.
Insolence!
Thank you. What's happening? This cannot be. I simply never lose. I never lose!
Forgive me.
Stop thinking.
I was such a fool.
It's over. Let's go, Benke.
Wait! Yoshitsune!
What?
I'm sorry, but I told them about your hideout.
What?
Your friends are in danger.
We were sorry!
Our heroes, with new powers given to them by Shkenten, managed to turn back Kagekiyo. Yet, their victory is fleeting, as Kichiji's traitorous acts have allowed Shizuka to be captured by the Heishi.